The NFL Players Association filed a grievance with the league challenging its national anthem policy. It allows players to protest during the national anthem by staying in the locker room, but forbids them from sitting or taking a knee if they're on the field or the sidelines. The union says that the new policy, which the league imposed without consultation with the NFLPA, is inconsistent with the collective bargaining agreement and infringes on players' rights. Instead of litigation, the union proposed having its executive committee talk to the NFL. The union said the NFL has agreed to those discussions. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.